this not only help us to empower women and inspire all, but also help us to promote our beauty of Nepali culture in the UK and worldwide. I'm proud to be here and glad to see you all. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you. Dhanyavaad. Namaskar.
Contestant number two, Meghna Guru. She's definitely come on the right platform. Missing in Nepal 2016 has embraced all kinds of beauty from all around UK who want to showcase their talent, their personality, and to do goodwill in the community. Moving on to contestant number three, we have Benisha Rana. Looking very tall and beautiful in an orange sari, here is Benisha Rana. In order to succeed, we must first believe that we can. Namaste, Chorle, good evening everyone, especially our respected judges and the jury. I'm your contestant number three, Tanisa Rana, and I'm currently studying medicine at university. I am originally from the breathtaking Pokhara, Nepal, and I'm currently residing in Westminster, London. If I had to describe myself, I would start off by saying I'm a good-hearted, focused, and a family-orientated girl, which is one of the reasons why I have embarked on this journey to fulfill a long-life dream of both my mother and I. Opportunities do not knock. They present themselves when you beat down the door, and I saw this as an excellent opportunity to better myself, not just mentally, but physically, by developing my self-confidence. And I'm so proud to say I have achieved that as I'm standing tall and confident amongst you all. I have made great friends, met such young women just like me, ambitious, goal-orientated, and ready for any adventure. And I'm so pleased to say we have become a family. In the future, I hope to be a well-established doctor who will serve our beautiful motherland, Nepal, and give back to our beautiful Nepali citizens. And Missive Nepal has given me skills that will definitely set me apart and help me in my future.